Graduate Fashion Week is an event that happens to celebrate the end of the year. So the graduates finish around this time of year, around June, and there's about 20 different colleges that show every day. There's about five or six catwalk shows, and it's at the Truman Brewery, which is in Shoreditch, so it's a very sort of up-and-coming area of London. So at the end of the year, we celebrate their fashion collections. And we've just also had a screening of that at the Comedia in Brighton as well, which collaborated fashion media promotion students, which make film. We've got fashion design students that make collections, six outfits each. And then the music students do the backdrop and the music around the event. So the whole of the Brighton Met College have come together to make the show. The collaborative nature is really positive. I think that because we're now merged with Brighton City College, so instead of being Northbrook, we're now Northbrook Met, and we're part of a bigger college, so we hope to work even more collaboratively in the future. But I think what really works is that you've got fashion and film students working together and really promoting what the fashion designers are doing, because it's hard to do everything, you know, create films. If you're making a collection, you don't necessarily have the time to do that. So I think that, and that we have a very small provision, we're close to London, we're close to Brighton, and we get involved on a national scale. So we are, you know, like a small centre that are doing really big things and competing with the bigger colleges. The event showcases British students, also international students. I think fashion education in Britain is one of the best in the world, and lots of international students want to come and study here. And so, yeah, we have a local college with a national reputation. We've had students go on to work at companies like Abercrombie and Fitch. I've got a student now that's been approached by Asos White because her sort of collection was very based on that. It was quite a minimal collection. H&M approached. It's a very industrial Graduate Fashion Week, so students were being interviewed, and as soon as the show had finished, designers were coming and approaching them and taking them off for interview and looking at their portfolios. And there's job offers all the time. They're just emailing me. We're quite in touch. So it's their own theme, and they're very varied themes. So we had a space theme this year, which had connotations of period diving suits. We had an organic theme, which was based on the sea. That's always a really popular theme that comes around every year. And it's sort of an undercurrent. Military, architecture. So many things that go in. It's a very creative process. I think this particular group, it's always, you know, you start at the beginning of the year and it's sketches, and there seems to be, it's a long journey to get to Graduate Fashion Week. But by the end, we know our students so well. We teach in quite small teaching groups compared to some of the bigger universities. And we know our students really, really well. They get a lot of studio time, a lot of technical help, and the facilities and resources are really wide open to them. So by the end of the year, they've really exceeded all the expectations that they started with. I think they are the actual best that they can be by the end, because there's so much support there.